super dali niya lang tanggalin and sobrang dali niya lang guys gamitin.
Superman lang and nakakatanggal siya guys ng blackhead.
Hindi pa rin ako guys nakakaramdam ng drying feeling or yung pananakit sa mukha.
Sobrang naglalighten na yung aking mga pimple marks. Hi guys, it's me, Princess Ink Blackbird. So for today's video, I will be trying this amino acid clean matte mask from Yukis, and I will be trying this for 1 month only just to see the result. Kung maganda ba talaga ng product na to, and kung may bad side effect man ba akong maranasan while I am using this product. So before I start, I would like to explain what is amino acid clean matte mask from Yukis. How much is this product? Well, guys, this is for 120 pesos only. And guys, yung dating price niya is 742. So you must buy it na. And also, I have a code. If you wanted to have a extra discount, apply a hot towel on your face for 5 minutes para lang guys ma-open yung pores. Then after that, gently spread this product sa inyong face. Pwede rin guys sa T-zone and sa cheeks lang. But for me guys, I will be using this sa whole face. Then after that, is papatagalin nyo to sa face nyo for 10 to 15 minutes. Then kapag papanlawan nyo na, gumamit rin kayo guys ng warm water. Then kapag lilinisin nyo na yung inyong face, is pwede yung pang-acne needle guys yung gamitin nyo para maalis guys yung blackheads. So guys, ang claims ng products na to is hydrating, whitening, acne care, pore cleaning, skin revitalizing, and removing blackheads and whiteheads. And guys, this is recommended for any skin type like oily, dry, sensitive skin, or combination. And guys, ang pinaka main ingredients nila is this amino acid, and I'll just try to pop their screen yung other information about this product. This can also deep cleanse our skin, which helps our skin to be more hydrated, balance water and oil, which means matutulungan ito para hindi maging greasy yung ating skin, and clean pores that will help us to remove our blackheads and whiteheads. So guys, I really hope na na-explain ko kung paano gamitin tong product na to and other information about this product. So without further ado, let's get into the video. Hi guys! So, this is my first time trying this matte mask from Yukis. Nakapag-try na ako dati ng matte mask, but I don't really like the experience of it since medyo makalat siya and parang sobrang nadadry yung aking skin, yung Indian mask. Yun yung reason kung bakit nagkaroon ako ng maraming acnes, but I wanted to try it again. And ang things dito sa product nila is super mild lang and nakakatanggal siya guys ng blackheads. And guys, kahit medyo pricey siya, makikita mo naman dito sa box pa lang and dun sa lalagyanan na worth it na siya. So this is what it looks like. Dito guys is parang babasagin siya, but plastic lang siya guys. Ganito siya guys, as you can see. Color white lang siya. And yung amoy niya guys is parang, I mean, cosmetics lang. But hindi siya guys yung maabang na amoy or yung masakit sa ilong. Mas gusto ko guys yung gandong amoy lang kaysa dun sa yung amoy ng sobrang bango. Kasi hindi rin maganda yung guys sa face natin. So, claims guys ng products na to is it clean pores. So, mapapaalis ito guys yung blackheads and also yung whiteheads. This one also balance water and oil. So, it means na hindi masyado magmumukhang greasy or oily yung iyong face. And mas magmumukha siyang fresh and refreshing. And guys, ang nagustuhan ko sa claims nila is more hydrating. So, nakaka-hydrate siya guys ng face, which means na hindi siya nakaka-dry or no drying feeling, not like other matte masks that I've tried before. So guys, itatry ko siya sa aking whole face and nakapagbanlaw na rin ako guys ng aking face. Gagamit lang ako guys ng brush, but you can also use your hands if you want. I'm already done putting this matte mask on my face and maghihintay lang tayo guys ng 10 to 15 minutes. Update ko lang kayo guys mamaya after 15 minutes. So, bye-bye! Hey guys, it's been 15 minutes since nalagay ko siya sa aking face and medyo dry na siya guys. So, medyo may part pa rin na pag ginagano ko pa rin siya is parang basa-basa pa rin siya. Medyo parang binabanat niya yung face ko. But not totally yung parang masakit na banat. Naghihilamos na ako. I have some water here and I'll be using this. Kaya lang guys, makita niyo kung paano. Hindi siya yung nagabuo-buo sa aking face. Parang ganun pa rin siya nung in-apply ko. Smooth pa rin siya. So guys, hindi ako nakaramdam ng irritation. And kapag gagamit kayo ng product na to guys, mag-patch test muna kayo. Lalo na guys kapag sensitive yung inyong skin. Nakakapaghilamos na ako. And totoo guys, yung sinabi nila na nakaka-hydrate yun ng skin. So what I love about this product is super duper mild niya lang sa face. And hindi ako nakaramdam guys ng irritation.
Like, kahit first time ko pa lang siyang ginagamit is hindi siya yung nangangate sa aking face. Kasi usually, sa mga products is ganun, guys. So, I think that is it for today. And mag-update na lang ako, guys, next week kapag gagamitin ko ulit yung product na to. So, bye-bye! Hi guys! So it's already been 2 weeks since I tried this product, this matte mask from Yukis. And guys, kapag gagamitin niyo lang tong product na to, is mag hot compress muna kayo. Para lang guys, mas maging effective itong product na to. So guys, bago kayo gumamit nito, is initin niyo lang muna itong cloth na to, tapos dagan niyo siya sa buong mukha ko ng ganyan. Then kapag babanlawan mo na, hot din guys yung water na gagamitin niyo. And pwede rin kayo guys gumamit ng needle na pang nose. And guys, kahit pangalawang beses ko na itong natatry, hindi pa rin ako guys nakakaramdam ng drying feeling or yung pananakit sa mukha. And guys, hindi ako nagkaka-breakout nung ginamit ko to. And actually, dun sa pinakang first week na pag-try ko dito, eh sobrang gumanda guys yung aking skin. Nag-glowy talaga siya and healthy niyang tingnan. And guys, kapag hinahawakan ko siya ng ganun, sobrang soft niya talaga. And actually, ang dami nakapansin nun. So, ang dami nagtanong sa akin kung ano yung ginagamit kong product. And ayun, sinabi ko sa kanila, itong Mad Mask, and I already recommend this. Kahit first week ko pa lang siya natatry kasi nakita ko na agad yung ganda ng product na to. And guys, yung skin ko, sometimes oily siya and sometimes dry din naman. Like lalo na dito guys sa pinakang nose ko, ang oily niya. Pero dito guys, minsan dry siya. Kahit 2 weeks ko na siyang ginamit and pinatry ko pa siya sa mother ko and also do sa tita ko, sobrang dami pa rin niya. Like, see, ang dami pa rin ng laman niya. Like, parang hindi siya nabawasan, guys. And guys, ito, super makakatipid kayo. Feeling ko, tatagal ko sa inyo ng 6 to 12 months. Lalo na, guys, kung kayo lang yung gumagamit nito. So, it's already been 3 weeks since I've tried this product. And just look at my skin, guys. Kitang-kita nyo naman kung gano'ng kaganda siya and kung gano'ng siya ka-healthy tingnan. Nalamot lang ako, guys, ng cut ko dito. But yung mga pimple marks ko, guys, is nagle-lessen na and talagang nawawala na siya. Also, guys, pansin nyo, nagle-lighten na yung aking mga pimple marks and pawala na siya, guys, ng pawala. And usually, guys, yung mga pimple marks, nawawala siya for 2 to 3 months. Like, talagang mahirap siyang ipawala. But dito guys, it's already been 3 weeks pa lang pero napapansin ko na sobrang nagla-lighten na yung aking mga pimple marks to the point na nawawala na siya agad. Pansin nyo guys, walang talaga siyang blackhead. Super duper konti na lang niya guys. And nagkaroon lang ako ng konting pimples dito. But guys, isa lang naman. And usually guys, kapag gumagamit ako ng mga bagong products, talaga nagkaka-breakouts talaga ako for a week. But dito guys, hindi ako nakaranas noon. Isang pimples lang guys yung meron ako ngayon. And diba guys, kitang-kita nyo naman dito na talagang wala na akong blackheads. And sa totoo lang guys, sobrang dami ko nang ginamit na blackheads removal but hindi pa rin siya ganun ka-effective or wala pa rin ako nahanap na sobrang effective talaga. Minsan din, hindi ko rin masyado gusto yung effects na binibigay sa akin ng ibang blackheads removal. Yung nose strips guys is nakakatanggal din siya ng blackheads but nakaka-create naman siya guys ng butas-butas sa ilong or dun sa skin. And parang yung butas na yon, since hindi siya masyado naka-close, parang nalalagyan ulit siya ng mga dirt sa skin, kaya nagkakaroon din agad ng blackheads. But dito guys, napapawala niya talaga yung mga dirt sa ating skin. And I'll just try to pop there sa screen kung paano niya napapawala yung dirt sa ating skin. And talaga nakakamahal yung process na to. So this is finally the end of this video and I just wanted to say na super ganda ng product na to. What I really love about this Mad Mask that I don't experience from other brands is that super dali niya lang tanggalin and sobrang dali niya lang guys gamitin. Paglagay mo sa face mo, sobrang lambot ng texture niya. Then kapag tatanggalin mo rin siya, is ganun din guys kalambot yung texture. Medyo titigas lang siya ng konti pero hindi siya guys yung parang magiging mud na talaga na super duper dry. And dahil din guys, hindi siya nagiging
hindi makalat. And guys, isa sa pinaka-napansin ko habang ginagamit ko tong product na to, after ko siyang gamitin, sobrang naglalambot talaga guys yung aking face and there is no hapde feeling. And guys, I highly recommend this for people who wanted to try a mud mask that has a sensitive skin kasi guys, sobrang mild lang talaga ng product na to. And actually, ito yung pinaka-first na mud mask that I've tried na super mild lang. I really hope that you like this video. If you like it, please give it a thumbs up. And also, please subscribe to my channel. And also, please hit that notification bell so you won't miss a video that I'm posting every week. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye-bye!